person, the rando, always is literally a functional retarded person. Or I shouldn't even say it. I shouldn't even say functionally retarded. And I can only imagine. We're playing regs. I can only fucking imagine what ranked is like. Especially in silver and bronze and shit where we are.
Mm. I'll be honest with you. I'd rather queue ranked than regular.
We should start queuing ranked flex when we have five people.
Yeah.
So you're an Ari or Zoe? Probably Zoe. Yeah, fuck Zoe. What'd you get for food?
Canes.
Very nice.
Bro, I'm literally looking at your statistics with Bran right now. You have a 60% win rate with Bran.
Because I never play him.
Because you have bullshit, you have almost 30 games played with him, dude.
Over the course of my entire league history?
No, this season.
Oh, this season? Yeah, well, I don't play him all that much, believe it or not. I bet you I have like 100 games with Tristana. And I bet you I have like a 50% win rate with her.
Maybe ADC is just not your role, dude.
It used to be. I used to get... Dude, before this patch, I was getting 7-1 as fucking Twitch in the bot lane.
Mm-hmm. I know, dude.
And now after this patch, I can't get fucking one fucking kill. And if I do, the fucking support steals it. Not James, but I was playing yesterday by myself in the bot lane. I played two games by myself and I got inters, complete fucking inters on the fucking both games. It was so annoying. Listen to Danny Brown. I forgot how good he is. Spotify, where you at? Love it when Spotify just fucking shits out on me. We have no beef. We have zero beef. But they don't either.
They have Trashwick.
Yeah, we'll play Brand. Should I do execute or comment?
Comment.
Okay. I'm gonna play Caitlyn. Caitlyn's nasty right now.
That Ari's gonna try to fight you, dude.
No. Well, I can set her on fire.
Just remember, man, focus on your CS.
Let's go.
confusing. Left my sack and my clothes, my majestic alone. A ball in my jeans, me say it tastes like soap. When I enter the booth, mop the blow when I leave. Might slip if you do. Cover your ears if you're kids. We got round two. Fuck a bitch two times, call it deja vu. Fuck a stripper for some change. Actual change. Nine penny ankles. Actual change. Okay, wanna hit a store. Left the house in a hurry. I'm a
river briar.
Got some gas from Lori. Left my wallet at home. Might wanna hear that story. In the car, had change from laundry. Had to wash clothes anyway. Told her I'm sorry. Fabric softener, cause I was hard. Then she gave me head, had me moaning and groaning. Guess who I seen doing laundry next morning?
Are you fucking kidding me? Love getting cock blocked by creeps.
God, what the fuck, bro?
You're experiencing the Enchantress.
Yep, sorry. Why did you steal that?
Don't argue with them. This happened to me yesterday. This is irony, so shut the fuck up. Bitch. So close. Oh, nice. Killed Wardick.
Okay.
She's too busy typing. Suck my fucking ass, you fucking whore. I love this game. I fucking love this game so much. Maniac or Zanibar sack like Santa Claus that put you in the figure four. My literature is like I wrote it in silver. And you're on the podium with speech of rhodium. You bitch like a leech on my scrotum. Poe tried to kill the dick, strangled him, and choked him. After she was done, I looked down at my penis. Like, she really ain't mean it. Nigga, I'm anemic with the ink. You a Stevie Wonder blink. I take a piss in the same sink your watch dishes with. You're illiterate, your best quick saw. I put the best check in you. Thought school stole the scales out of chemistry class and made it all come back like never relax. I'm in that matte black strap, I'm that I flow mat. A weatherman and beat, I predict the vocab. Shower any beat with the dirtiest vocab. This was the 70s to be a savage nomad. Shirtless with a vest, staying warm by burning tread. Give a toe tag to a broke cat. So fast, a slow cat. Hope you think the talent with. My resume is killer big. That was so much pain that I don't even know what feeling is. Block of boarding houses in between the lot and killer field. Been through so many crazy treat they sit like it's a fire drill. Mayday, mayday, sound the alarm. No ice on my neck, but she love me for my charm. Might step on the weekend and sip on some XL. Back up in this bitch like I just fucked my ex out. My vocal take a green beret. Kill the Berkeley boot the cat. Service when I word it sweet enough to leave a toothpick. Over your charades, I gave my own identity. Persian music feels sorry for anybody that plays or sprays or even says that they like the shit. Nigga, I'm far from my house, but like the bitch. And if any other nigga got a problem with me, I pull up on your playground at a quarter to three, motherfucker. Fucking whiff that bitch. Nice, good job. Fuck.
Fucking so stupid, bro.
ADC worst role NA?
No. I don't mind it. It's just that fucking really wish I didn't have a fucking enchanter, dude.
Yep. Almost wish she had no support at that point. Ari, dude. When I don't ban Ari, they pick Zoe. When I ban Zoe, they pick Ari.
I ban Ari every fucking go up in there.
I'd rather go against an Ari than a fucking Zoe, bro. I'd already be dead 3 times if I was playing against a Zoe. She can tower dive literally any time. Heimerdinger's dead. Oh, maybe not. How the fuck? Dude, why am I lagging so bad?
Jesus fucking Christ, bro.
Heimerdinger, stop pinging me when
Jesus
I'm fighting,
fucking
you fucking
Christ,
faggot.
Bro.
See what I mean?
I always get fucking paired with Enchanter supports. I don't fucking get it, dude.
Yep. It's a girl, too. Her name is T. OMG, my cat fell out a window. Aren't I so quirky and weird? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention to the game that I queued up for. I was... my cat fell out a window. I almost killed that Mordekaiser. That's what pissed me off, too. Oh shit, we can't do shit here.
Dude, what? Half my fucking health?
Who are you against? Ezreal?
Ezreal, dude.
Yep.
Ball lane's done. Ezreal is like a huge problem.
Okay, I'm gonna get top for free right now. Let's go. We got top way ahead.
Cool.
And I got a double kill. I'll come bot. Right, actually, I gotta push out mid.
Please don't. Yeah, you don't want this Ezreal, dude.
What the fuck? Why did I not back? Did someone do damage to me? The fuck? Yeah, careful. Ari's coming down to you. She's there. Try Bush. Warwick's here. It's all good. Oh shit. Dude, suck my ass. You fucking sidestep my. This is why I hate this game. I'm really faded right now. I'm playing horribly. Christ almighty. Oh my god, you survived a 1v1 with fucking Mordekaiser?
Yes, sir.
Jesus Christ.
That guy's a fucking cock.
Yep. I can blow him up though. Oh. Suck my dick. Let's go. I'm a force to be reckoned with now.
All the animals come out at night. Whores, skunk pussies, buggers, queens, fairies, dopers, junkies. Sick, venal.
Should've taken mid tower there.
Someday a real rain will come and wash all this.
We'll get bot right now though. Come back mid-con.
Sweet.
I'm sorry myself, I'm like ash for the Simpsons. Yeah. Find that Bob Marley with my song of redemption. Yeah. Rescuing humble men from the world that we live in. Quarter back tears of anger and fist clenching. Likeness of something off of this dimension. Like crashing comments and terrorize my fellow brothers.
I'm gonna go top.
No fear, I'm here in the we can get this real quick. Maybe later, not now. We keep it kosher. Going through the motions like ocean eroding. My words that's exploding, unloading these clips, not those clips, but those from the lips of those trips. I come in peace while
he's dead. Come in pieces.
I release the slave of the beast and have him head out.
Some rise, some thanks, mate. Doorknob, and then
some wise. I got 2K. Dead
in the eye. Do it. But watch the laughter of those on the other
actually,
side.
Actually, nah, we're gonna kill this guy. So hide your kids, hide your wife. Ain't nobody got that. No time for that. So you're the butt of the joke, cause you call a black side. And if you're
go loco, you will go viral. Hey, mama, on YouTube, congrats is a gyro and a coke and a smirk.
Oh, more work.
But the work, your 15 seconds of fame is down a drain. Truth hurts. I know.
What?
What the fuck was that?
He flashed.
Oh damn it, dude.
You're fucking so bad, dude. Not you, this fucking Seraphine.
I know.
All dead. Jesus fucking Christ.
We have no team. Good God. We're gonna fucking lose.
Nah, we'll be alright.
Glenda's coming over right now?
Yeah, she. Well, and Melly. They need to use the printer. Their appointment just got fucked up.
Why?
Because the lady didn't actually schedule the appointment when they said she was going to.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, pretty stupid.
Isn't that bad? Isn't this April and isn't tax season almost over?
It's not a tax appointment. It's for the Tillian's passport.
Oh. I like how Breyer's like, we're just going in one and one and one by one and dying. It's like, bitch, you ulted in when none of us were there.
I'm dead. He has no flash.
Seraphine's a retard.
Would like to have like at least some backup.
Be nice, right?
Seraphine never follows me.
We have no beef on our team. They have two, like, at least somewhat tanks. Fuck. Oh, they got wards there. Okay. How did he step out of that?
Big damage, dude. Jesus Christ, what a big damage.
Oh, Warwick.
Hey. Wow, are you kidding?
They blocked it?
Yeah.
Throw a ward down. My flash. He's dead. You're out. Good shit.
Oh, huge fucking cleanup.
He's dead. I hit him with all three abilities. I don't know why they didn't pop. We have 2 and 2. I thought they got all of them.
I think I stole one.
They're on that shit right now. Warwick's gonna get it. Heimerdinger's pussyfooting and fucking warding behind it. Yep. Did I call it or what? Oh, he's soloing it. You guys can kill him.
Fight me.
This nigga. Seraphine got me killed. Kill Ez, please. Did it just say infinite escape? That's crazy, bro.
On the porch, we ain't have a dry. Spending food stamps, wait till you leave the stove. Too many in the bed, had to sleep on the floor. Cause my cousin always pee, getting whipped in the morning. Every night, can't sleep. Got me tossing and turning late night in the kitchen. Here.
Okay, we're gonna switch this up.
I'm starting to fuck people up so bad, dude.
Yeah, Caitlyn late game is pretty nasty.
I was useless early game.
Yeah. Are you fucking kidding me? Minion, suck my balls. Mord last seen mid. He might be coming up too. I do so much damage to them.
Oh, Mord caught me in the jungle.
Okay. I blew my wad on, what's his name, Mordekaiser, so I didn't have any abilities up.
It's all good, dude.
Yeah, the problem is we picked Caitlyn, which is a good bot lane, but she picked the shit support for you. And, they picked Zyra and Ezreal, which both independently can do damage. Seraphine just doesn't do shit.
Yeah, dude, I'm doing like a huge amount of damage with my crits. My headshots are doing like 1700 damage.
Hey, you're building good damage. The shit out of mid, we got two of them dead. Ezreal can pop the shit out of us though. We get inhib. It's worth. We need to back the fuck up. We need to back the fuck up, he can kill us.
Let's go dragon.
Yep. Double vision, baby? Hell yeah. Here, get this. Oh, we definitely need this now. Oh, check this out. Watch this, watch this.
God damn it.
How the fuck does he have vision there?
Connor, I needed your help there, bud.
I was trying to backdoor him.
Alright.
But he apparently has... They apparently have vision in every bush, which is very cool. And I didn't see anyone over there for the last, like, 2.5 minutes. What the fuck does the bitch mean game's probably over? Use your ultimate, bitch. Get in there. Oh! Heimerdinger split posting.
Oh, I'm dead. Okay, bud. Infinite CC. Fucking 4 seconds.
Is dead.
Hello.
Oh, let's go. We're in this. He's dead. Suck my fucking balls, dude. How does he know where I'm gonna go? Int Central.
I don't understand why, like, you guys got plenty. Like, why didn't you guys fucking just get out? You guys got the inhib. I don't understand why stay.
Yep.
So fucking thirsty.
Lux and Ezreal need longer ult cooldowns. A lot of characters need longer ult cooldowns. It's fucking ridiculous. They don't have any objectives they can go for right now, so... She's gonna feed again.
Just fucking give it, dude.
Well, she might be able to actually kill... I don't know. Oh, we need help mid. Yep. Dog. Briar's just chilling. It's over. I blame our support. Lord have mercy, dude. Cool. That was my one game. I'm done until we have a 5-stack. I love when people take no doubt tower damage too. That's really cool. My favorite part of the game, honestly, is when there's towers and then people don't take damage from them. Even though that's like what towers are supposed to do. Damn, you do fuck ton of damage. God damn. Reporting Seraphine, and then I'm done. See what I mean? We can win our lanes, we can do great, and then...
I decimated in my lane, I don't know what you're talking about. I lost super hard.
Do you see what I mean? We can do really well in our lanes and still lose. This game is gay. This bitch is going outside and leaving for fucking 5 minutes to go watch a goddamn fucking eclipse. wasn't saying you were doing bad in your lane.
Oh no, I wasn't saying I won my lane.
What are you saying? What are you talking about for? It's because we did great, and then one person, one goddamn retard, fucking throws, and then it ruins the game, and then the game's no longer fun. Adding another one to my loss streak. My door was open that whole time. That's awesome. Ooh, I can't wait to have money again. Holy shit. I'm gonna play some TFT. It's the only reason why I'm leaving League installed is TFT and the chance that we'll have a 5-stack eventually.
We don't have 5-stacks that often.
Yeah, we do. We do all the fucking time.
I guess. I'm gonna go take a shit.
Have fun.